I already did.
And?
Oh, it was very nice.
Yeah.
Very tasteful. Thank you, Mr. Stark.
You're welcome, Miss Ponsel. Okay.
Back there. You did, sir. I had to cut across Mulholland.
Ah, I got you. I got you.
What's wrong with you?
What?
3 hours.
I got caught doing a piece for Vanity Fair.
For 3 hours, you got me standing.
Waiting on you now. Let's go. Come on.
Wheels up. Rock and roll.
What you reading? Platypus.
Nothing.
Come on, Sour Patch.
Don't be
mad.
I told you I'm not mad. I'm indifferent, okay?
I said I was sorry.
Good morning, Mr.
Stark.
I said I was sorry.
I'm not mad.
I told him I was sorry, but he
I'm just indifferent right now. You don't respect yourself, so I know you don't respect me.
I respect you.
I'm just your babysitter, and so, you know, when you need your diaper change, thank you. Let me know, and I'll get you a bottle, okay?
Hey, heat up the sake, will you? Thanks for reminding me.
No, I'm not talking. We're not drinking. We're working right now.
You can't have sashimi without sake.
You are constitutionally incapable of being responsible.
It would be irresponsible not to drink. I'm just talking about a nightcap.
Hot sake?
Yes, two, please.
No, just I'm not drinking. I don't want any. That's what I'm talking about. When I get up in the morning and I'm putting on my uniform, you know what?